Hello.
Hi.
Good evening.
Good evening, teacher.
I'm Teacher Isaac, and this is Kids 4A21 final speaking test. Introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Kentu. I'm 9 years old. I live Felicity Hà Nam. I'm from Việt Nam. There are five people in my family. They are my father, my mother, my brother, my grandmother, and me. The name of my school is Liêm Tuyền Primary School.
What class are you in?
I'm in class 4A.
What does okay. What does your mother do?
My mother is a sale. My father
Seller.
sell. My father is a seller too. I like chicken.
What subject do you like? What's your favorite subject at school? English, math,
I
Vietnamese.
English, math, Vietnamese.
Which of them do you like? What subject do you like?
I like B.
All right. Then talk about these pictures from 1 to 6. Let's go. One.
Short hair, shoulder-length hair, long hair, straight hair, curly hair, wavy hair.
Okay, what does she look like?
She has straight brown hair and black hair and brown eyes.
Two.
He has short black hair and a beard.
Three.
He has curly brown hair and green eyes. She has shoulder-length gray hair and glasses. He has curly blonde hair and glasses. She has long red hair and brown, blue eyes.
One,
Watch,
two.
necklace, earring, sunglasses, rose, belt.
Spell watch.
WATCH.
Spell gloves.
GLOVES.
Describe these things. One.
The watch is new and brown. The necklace is long and pink. The earrings are small and red. The sunglasses are pink and yellow. The gloves are long and green. The belt is old and brown.
Right, now tell me what did these people do yesterday? Okay, from number 1 to 6.
He plays baseball. She played tennis yesterday. She played
Golf.
golf yesterday. She played table tennis yesterday. He played basketball yesterday. He played volleyball yesterday.
What did you do at the weekends? Talk about the pictures 1 to 6.
I practice The piano. I use the computer. I type on talk on the phone. I help my parents. I visit my friend. Visit my friend. I walk on a project. Stone, clay, glass, metal.
How do you spell stone?
S-T-O-N-E.
Spell metal.
M-E-T-A-L.
And this is the last video. I want you to read from number 1 to 4.
Can you find the caterpillar? It's the same shape and color as the stick. Birds can't see this one. This butterfly is hard to see. It's the same color and shape as the leaf. It looks like the leaf. Snake hides too. This snake is the same color and shape as the grass. It's long, thin, and green. This fish is good at hiding. It's the same. It's the same color as the sand. Sharks can't find it.
Right, good job. That is the end of the speaking test. Bye.